Doesn't matter how old you are, everybody loves Costco, right? Yes, Costco. Costco's a national treasure. It is. And honestly, if 75% of your wardrobe isn't from Costco, like, who are you? The queen? Oh, mighty, mighty. Costco's awesome. How many places do you want to be at in the daytime that have a bouncer? Costco, amazing. And I want to know what the job application is like for that job. You know, the Costco greeter, the card guard. How do you get that job? I mean, it's a pretty specific demographic. Like, are you in your mid-50s? Recently an empty nester? Looking to get back into mom enforcement? Perhaps your name is actually Karen. Then boy, do we have the job for you. We want to put those eyes in the back of your head to good work. Because you're not getting past Karen. No, you're not. You got to hold that card high above your head. That half a bite of a taquito, you're not getting it unless you're a card-carrying member. You want that tiny cup of salad with that itty-bitty spork? It comes at a price. What happens when corporate stops by, right? Everybody, gather around, everybody. In the last 12 months, Karen has stopped 7 people. Karen has stopped 7 people from finding out how much we charge for 8 gallons of pickles. You saved Costco, way to go. Costco makes you believe in yourself. First of all, you get a Costco card. Every time you walk in, you're saying, yeah, I will spend $100 on 4 things. Absolutely. And yes, I will get home and think, this is too much hummus. It's too much. I can't do it. That's why you gotta believe, okay? Costco makes you believe in yourself. 72 tortillas? Yeah, I can't eat that in 2 weeks. Yeah. Tortillas in the morning. Tortillas in the evening. Tortillas at supper time. When tortillas are on a bagel, you can eat tortillas anytime.